A new business is moving into downtown Buffalo. The sign hanging outside the former Buffalo proper on Franklin and West Tupper reads, "The Roaring 420s Lounge coming soon." According to its Instagram account, the business is a plant-based private membership association and was previously located on French Road in Cheektowaga. A grand opening date has not yet been announced.